Well, first and foremost, how does it feel to be here at Pele Fest today?
Oh, man, it's amazing. It's made all these different, you know, events that we get to go to. It's always a good time. It really is.
It's crazy, though, because the last time we were here, I was 9. Yeah. I was, like, this tall.
It was the first season.
Yeah, first season.
When we came here.
Yeah, so it's kind of nostalgic to be back here, but I'm really excited.
Yeah. Well, can I say real quick, I love your outfit, first and foremost. It's very nice. Your cowboy boots, I just got myself some cowboy boots, like, 2-3 weeks ago. My parents went to Tennessee and got me some, trying to get into them. So I really like those ones a lot. Of course, of course. So how does it feel to be wrapping up season 7, the finale?
Man, we've been a family ever since the beginning.
Yeah.
Very first day that we met, she was climbing on my back. I mean, that's we were a family ever since the beginning. So
true.
And we're still a family now.
Yeah.
You know,
the
even though
the casting directors did wonders.
Did.
They worked magic.
Oh yeah, they did great.
Yeah.
But it's been one heck of a journey. I'm thankful and blessed that, you know, I was blessed with an opportunity like this to have such amazing co-stars, and it's just a big family. It really is, man. Yeah.
I know, I'm such a big fan of the show, and I love everything about it, the character development. Can you tell me a little bit more about that as well?
Yeah, I think the character development, I mean, everybody can relate to it. Every storyline in this show is something that somebody can relate to, and I think that's the big, you know, success of the show. Her storyline, there's somebody, little girl in this world, that can relate to her storyline. And the thing is, the great part about it, we've been on this show for 7 years, that you've been able to see these characters
overcome. So many different storylines and different arcs.
And you've been able to see them overcome it, you know, and people can relate to that, and it helps people out.
So any upcoming projects next, right?
I mean, I have my book that I'm publishing right now.
How about that? How about them apples?
That's awesome to hear.
Yeah, how about that?
It's a YA rom-com called Rules for Fake Girlfriends.
It so is. Yeah, it is.
That's awesome to hear. Yeah, and then anything from you?
No, we got this next project coming up. You know, they trusted us to do it, so I'm going to give them all I got.
I'm really excited to see that as a fan. Is there anything like little teasers or anything you could share about that show?
Oh, man, we all know that Georgie grows up and he's the tire king. You know, he works in the tire shop. But that's the great thing about this show is they can do whatever the heck they want. There's nothing they have to follow. Any storyline, they can do whatever they want.
Especially because with Georgie, he wasn't as much in Big Bang.
Exactly.
So his story, there's still so much left to tell with the new one.
Well, thank you so much for being here today. I really appreciate it. I can't wait to see your next show and your upcoming book.
Thank you
so thank
much.
You guys. Have a great day.
I don't even read, and I'm going to read the book. Y'all better get
it. You better read it.